3660 Waldo Avenue. Right up the block, you have Goodfellas Pizza. All these shops and stores. Manhattan College down the block. Now we're gonna go inside for a tour. So the main entrance of the building. As you can see, there's improvements going on. 3660 Waldo. Get into the building, you have you can enter a PIN, you can call the tenant, it goes to their phone, and we have a key fob system which will allow us to get in. And so this is the lobby. Mailbox area. Elevators.
3660 Waldo Avenue, apartment 5L. This is a two-bedroom apartment. Come in here, you get the foyer. This wall will be removed. This was added by the tenants. That's a closet right here. To the left, you got the kitchen. One bedroom right there. It's the master. A smaller bedroom there. And the bathroom. So we'll start right here. This is open step down sunken living room. Again, this wall gets removed. Very big living room facing Waldo Avenue. The entrance again. Very large bedroom. Two in the front of the building. We got two closets here. Kitchen right here. The window, got a full size dishwasher, lots of cabinets, gas oven. Size in here. Thank you for watching.
I'm going to capture a little bit of the amenities of the building, the gym, the laundry room. Laundry room. And the gym area.